Alright, we got our threads on both sides cleaned up, clean enough. We've got anti-seize. We do not want our anti-seize inside of our pipes. Now, if we go ahead and we dress the threads before our tape, and if you're not familiar, we will be going clockwise with our threading. So you start off with your tape being able to be picked up. You understand. Now, we don't want a whole bunch, just a little bit. That's not what keeps us from leaking necessarily, we hope, right? Now we're going to do anti-seize again. And once again, like I was saying, anti-seize has oil. The boiler chemistry cannot tolerate contaminants such as oil, so we don't want it inside. All right, direction. Otro. The other side. What are we looking for? About two threads away from the edge. Typically, good rule. Real good rule, right? Get crap out of there. Still two threads. Yes, good. Okay. So if we know our direction, we start off with our first pipe. There's not going to be any mistakes. Okay. Now I always like to go the opposite way for a second and find where those threads are. Now really important, like I said, four with the hand. We're going to go as we can, make sure those threads aren't damaged. We're gonna back up our work. Looks good. Yeah. Sometimes when you go one more time, you create all kinds of problems, issues. And if that turns out to be the case here, everything's coming back off, everything's being cleaned and redressed, and the entire sequence is being started again. Just as good. All right. Good enough. Now, what I was saying about unions never get any dressing in here, any tape in here, anything. Now, you could do a little on these threads, keep them from rusting, right? And obviously, I'm sure, you know, it'd be more than that, whatever. But don't be trying to put your anti-seize inside your boiler. You will take a risk with your water quality and possibly develop turbulence. Erratic low water trips and horribly inconvenient problems. Okay. Now, what are we gonna do? We're gonna back up our work, right? We got it threaded down there by hand. I don't know about you, but I'm happy with that.